Poison Ivy. Poison Ivy. It's pretty wet back here. The canopy is pretty open right now. I better go up there and catch up. Be on tape. Where's that cypress tree at?
Look at this, Dad.
What is it?
Lichen?
Red lichen.
Red lichen.
That's it. Pretty neat stuff, huh?
Yeah. And there's some more of it over there. See it? And that tree? And over there.
It's all over the place, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Is that the fire break?
Yeah, the fire break is right here in front of me, but it's almost completely overgrown now. You'll see it better when you're in the middle of it.
How many ants are in where?
In that thing.
What is that thing?
Ant pile.
It's an ant mound. Good, see if there's some ants in there. Don't use your foot. Use a stick.
Okay.
Get a thing on you?
One ant. I'm done with this.
That's good, that's good. Don't do that. You just threw ants everywhere, buddy.
Oh, okay.
Look at all them ants, huh?
Yeah.
It's alive with them, isn't it?
I'm gonna stick around.
Don't stick your hand in that, huh?
There's a couple of rattlers
around. Look at this big ant pile I chopped open.
Huh? Finding rattles?
Yeah.
You heard them?
Yeah.
Look at the big ant pile.
I ran my brother-in-law, or my nephew, Bruce, into one.
What do you think of this place, Josh?
Not bad.
Not bad?
Camp here.
Camp here, huh?
Yeah. I wish we could.
Some kind of cement slab here or something, huh?
What?
Some kind of concrete slab here, huh?
Mm-hmm. Looks like it used to be like a house here, maybe?
Yeah. Some kind of building, huh?
Rooms, like different rooms. That's going to be more of it.
Hide, hide. Duck behind here.
What?
Lay down.
Why?
Lay down, we're going to hide from him. I still got 10 minutes left.
He's up here. I've never been up there long. There's some good fishing places up there.
Is that right?
Yeah. Eek. Stay away from them things. I don't want to get them on me again.
There was no more of them. Oops, there's more.
No, it's not. It's mother pearl.
What if I stepped in that collection? I'll put this in mine.
Look at the colors in there.
I'll put this in my collection.
Teal and pink. Oh, these shells are all over the place here.
How deep would this be, Uncle Frank?
The whole bad water is chilly this morning. Today. Huh?
How deep would this be if I stepped
in? Depends on where you're at. Right now, it's only be about
2 feet deep.
Just over your waist, or up your waist.
How do you know?
Because I've fallen in here before, and I know what it's like.